The Office of Biorepositories and Biospecimen Research is a division of the United States National Cancer Institute, which was formed in 2005 to promote and develop biobank infrastructure. Topic: History. The guidelines which the OBBR published were among the first generation of policies relating to biobank ethics. Topic: Biospecimen Research Network Symposia. The OBBR organizes an annual conference called the Biospecimen Research Network Symposia.